challenge number 4, and this is called Run Out. In this challenge, all you need is a comb, so you could use a shoe if you don't have a comb, a partner, and then a ball. So you could use a rounders, cricket or tennis ball, and if you don't have any of them, you could use a rolled up pair of socks. So what you're going to be doing is sitting or standing 3 metres away from your comb where your partner is standing, and you're going to be throwing the ball under or overarm, trying to hit your as many times as possible in 30 seconds. And your partner is going to be retrieving the ball and throwing it back to you so you can get it done as quickly as possible. www.sussexschoolgames.co.uk and get your school to the top of the leaderboard. Good luck!